Lady Wrestling at Turner's Arena in Washington, D.C., but not ladylike wrestling. Gloria Barattini gets tossed by Nell Stewart, and the goodly throng of fight fans hoot and holler for fireworks a la weaker sex. Blonde Nell Stewart, the tornado from Texas, who's fought 1,200 bouts and rakes in about 20 grand a year playing rough, tries her famous knee lift on glamorous Gloria, the last from Maryland who forsook a career in opera for a more profitable area in the arena. She's doing fine for a beginner. Texas Nell sings a different tune when her operatic opponent gets in the pile driver seat and starts riding herd on Nell. This is where Miss Stewart begins to fall behind. The even tenor of Nell's winning ways is rudely shattered when her soprano foe plays a bass trick on her. It's the beginning of the end for the veteran of many bouts and a temporary death knell for Nell. Her lone star is eclipsed by the newcomer from operatic ranks, Gloria Barattini.
Thank you.